Okay, I'm out thrifting with my sister today, Mission BC. I'm gonna try and get some footage. I'm not used to filming while I thrift, so it'll be completely random, and most of it will probably not be narrated. And it's mostly a bunch of garbage, but some people wanna see this, so that's what you're gonna get. You better believe it. Value Village. Bunch of fucking trash. Ooh, lamps. Story of my life. Don't dance in Value Village, please.
But the music.
Yeah. You better believe it. Downtown Mission at the Cottage Mission thrift store. That's where I just bought that Nintendo DS. Unbelievable. Got something else too. I might show it later. You better believe it. It looks to be some type of old Sony Walkman scenario. And it was $1. So we'll see how well that works. Mission BC, everyone. I'll give you the old wide angle on her. That's the car I'm driving. You better believe it. Well spotted.
Well met.
Well met. Thank you. I find a t-shirt that will fit Nat? Oh, here we go. Nice. Shut up. I'm not sure that's real. Spoilers, it wasn't him. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous.
Mike, line one, please. Mike, line one, thank you.
Shite. That's all you get. Really not that great of a thrift run. I got the wrapping paper that has dragons on it. Ooh, yeah, you better believe it. I got the Doctor Who t-shirt. That's a height. This was $2, I think, or $1.50. This was 50 cents. The fucking Nintendo DS that's $5. I don't know if it works. I haven't tried it yet, but... And then the... What appears to be a Sony Walkman. I'll try and get these things running, and, you'll hear about it, next time. Thanks for watching, I guess. I don't know, whatever. Who cares?